Zeus cultivating Forty is a garden historian and a historic garden designer and administrator. He is currently the executive director of the historic Bedrock Garden, a farm and garden in New Hampshire. In 2021, John put his decades of learning into a new compendium of essays entitled The Heirloom Gardener, Traditional Plants and Skills for the Modern World. When we come back, we'll hear more about how relearning and sharing traditional plant and garden skills builds not only better gardens, but better communities. Stay with us. Illustrated by Mary Zarian.